ट्यूबर मेरे भाई कैसा है? एकदम फिट लग रहा है।
अरे तूने भी एकदम बॉडी बॉडी बना ली यार, देख रहा हूँ मैं इंस्टा पे।
सुन ना यार, इतना धूप हो गया, कुछ अच्छा सनस्क्रीन विंस्क्रीन बता ना।
सनस्क्रीन? अरे वो वाला ले लेना जो उस दिन मॉल में देखा था, नेचुरल है, ऑर्गेनिक है और 1200 का तो है।
अच्छा ये लो, 1200 का, 1200 ओनली। अबे तेरे को क्या लगता है मैं अंबानी परिवार से हूँ? 2 हफ्ते से गाड़ी में तेल नहीं डाला मैंने, इधर मतलब बड़ा पाव और चाय में तो गुजारा कर रहा हूँ मैं। तो क्या तू क्या बोलता 1200 का सनस्क्रीन लू? अबे उतना तो मेरा स्किन भी नहीं है, आधे से ज्यादा दाढ़ी है, इतने इतने के लिए 1200?
अच्छा ठीक है, टेंशन ना ले, अभी बताता हूँ।
नो मैटर वॉट योर स्किन टाइप इज, अ सनस्क्रीन इज मस्ट फॉर द समर सीजन। However, it is even more important to choose a sunscreen which is free from harsh chemicals, suits your skin type and is also budget friendly. And if you thought that toxin-free products are always costly, then let us break the myth, as in this video, I am going to share with you 5 natural sunscreens which are 100% safe and are also budget friendly. Number 1 is my favorite as it is just simple and effective. So without any further delay, let's get started. Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. Sun is the source of energy on this planet. However, there is a time for sun exposure. In the tropical climate of India, the time from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. is when the sun rays get harsh. Especially after the ozone layer depletion, the amount of UVB rays reaching the Earth's surface has increased. So prolonged exposure to them can cause sunburn, tanning, pigmentation, and in rare cases, even skin cancer. So if you are out during this time, either you should cover yourself properly or wearing a sunscreen becomes necessary. But it's disheartening that over 95% sunscreens in the Indian market are loaded with many harsh chemicals like oxybenzone, parabens, mineral oil, BHT and many others, which let alone protecting the skin actually damage it. Then there are brands that are selling you toxins in the name of herbal and Ayurvedic. And let me tell you, there are many sunscreen products in the Indian market that will try to confuse you with captivating words like natural, toxin-free, organic and all that good stuff. But when you turn the pack to check their ingredients, you are left disappointed. For this video, I have rejected numerous such brands. However, there are a few brands which do make toxin-free sunscreens, but frankly, not everyone can afford them. So to resolve this issue, I have researched and found 5 sunscreens which are not only 100% natural, but are also pocket-friendly. Starting with number 5 on the list is Aroma Magic. Blossom Kocher's Aroma Magic sunscreen is one natural product which comes in many variants and for different skin types. Be it their popular SPF 30 sunblock lotion for all skin types, SPF 30 cucumber lotion for normal to sensitive skin, SPF 20 aloe vera sunscreen gel for oily and acne prone skin, and SPF 30 sunlight spray for all skin types. What's common between all these sunscreen is that they are all mineral based with 100% natural ingredients. It is useful to know that there are 2 types of sunscreens, a mineral based sunscreen and a chemical based sunscreen. A mineral based sunscreen uses mineral oxides of generally zinc and titanium, which create a layer over the skin which acts as a barrier for the UV rays. On the other hand, chemical based sunscreens, like most commercial brands, use certain synthetic chemicals that protect from UV rays. But the problem is that these chemicals get absorbed by the skin, and so it is extremely important to use a formulation which has no harsh chemicals whatsoever, which unfortunately I could not find in the Indian market. Generally, mineral based sunscreens are suggested and they work as soon as you apply them. However, as I always recommend, one should not just buy a product blindly looking at a brand name. This is evident in Aroma Magic's SPF 15 Carrot Sunscreen Lotion for dry skin that comes with added food grade color. Food grade colors are synthetic colors which can be safe or unsafe. Since specifically the color used in this sunscreen is not mentioned, it is hard to recommend it. Go ahead with other variants as per your skin type. On application, they look like this. 100 ml of it will cost you less than most commercial products. Number 4 on the list is Swaraj Senevra. This broad spectrum mineral based sunscreen with SPF 21 is a product that stands out in the Indian market. With pure jasmine oil, carrot seed oil, along with cloves, cardamom and other herbal extracts in a base of 3 cold pressed oils, this product is in tune with ancient beauty and self-care. It is not like Biotic's Advanced Ayurveda Sun Shield Lotion, which shares only 19% ingredients while the rest is covered in a base of which we have no idea. information. It's not even like Patanjali's, which has more urea, synthetic colors and artificial fragrance than herbal extracts. And if you compare it with Lotus Organics mineral-based sunscreen, what they have done is that along with mineral oxides, natural extracts and essential oils, they have added harsh chemicals and cosmetic colors also. Stay away from such so-called Ayurvedic products irrespective of their SPF number. SPF or sun protection factor is a measure of how well a sunscreen will protect from the UV rays. In simple words, if your skin starts burning in 10 minutes in the sun, applying an SPF 15 sunscreen will roughly allow you to stay in the sun without burning for 150 minutes. But that doesn't mean that higher the SPF is always a better choice. Intuitively, it seems that SPF 30 is twice as powerful as SPF 15, but actually the difference is merely of 4%. Second factor is the amount of melanin in the skin. Higher the melanin, lower are the chances of sunburn. Since Indian skin tone naturally has higher melanin as compared to Western countries, experts suggest that a sunscreen containing SPF 15 to SPF 30 is more than enough for all Indian skin types. So you need not fall for marketing gimmicks of higher SPF number. Instead, make a smart decision. Swarasya's SPF 21 Nivra Sun Protection Lotion is for all skin types whose 50 ml will cost you ₹495. Although it is pricier than other products in the list, but considering its unique formulation, it's worth a try. At number 3 is Karanja Oil. Now I know what you must be thinking. How can an oil be used as a sunscreen? Well, before the sunscreens hit the Indian market, traditionally we Indians have always been using pure oils as sunscreen. Coconut oil being the most favored one due to its naturally high SPF number. These pure oils naturally have certain compounds that protect the skin from UVB rays. Their functioning is similar to chemical-based sunscreens but without any toxicity. However, due to ozone depletion, SPF 8 coconut oil may not provide protection for long. It can still be used but should be reapplied at regular intervals. Among pure oils, Karanja oil stands apart. You will be amazed to know that it has an SPF of 20+. Since it is a heavy oil and a bit greasy, it is not recommended for oily skin. But if you have normal to dry skin, this is the choice for you. Simply take a few drops of it in your hand, rub between your palms to warm it up, then spread it, massaging it upwards. That's it, it's good to go. Not only as sunscreen, but Karanja oil finds a mention in many ancient Ayurvedic scriptures and is used to treat various kinds of acute and chronic skin diseases. Many brands make it in its pure form. While choosing, just make sure that it has only one ingredient, that is pure Karanja oil. 100 ml of it will roughly cost you around 250 rupees. Placed at number 2 is the Mom's Co sunscreen. The Mom's Co sunscreen SPF 50 lotion is for babies, but it can be used by adults of all skin types. Certified organic, this mineral-based sunscreen is a careful blend of essential oils with shea butter minus the harsh chemicals. It is not one of those baby sunscreens available in the Indian market that are so-called safe. For instance, this Amazon bestseller baby sunscreen lotion has cross polymers in it. Not so baby-friendly. Compare it with Lotus baby sunscreen and you will find that all the usual suspects are present in it. Sea-bamed baby sunscreen has dimethicone and many other skin-damaging chemicals. That's where the Mom's Co's baby sunscreen stands apart. It is not only safe for you and your baby, but will also efficiently protect you from the harmful UV rays of the sun. 100 ml of it will cost you ₹380. Even price-wise, it's quite competitive to popular commercial brands like Lotus Herbals that are not even mineral-based. At such a competitive price, it is hard to imagine why would anybody buy a chemical-based commercial product. Here's an honorable mention. If you get sunburned easily, research has shown that there are some foods that have the power to guard your skin from the damage caused by the sun's UV radiation. These include citrus fruits, tomatoes, carrots, pomegranates, flax seeds, green leafy vegetables, watermelon, and muskmelon. Include them in your regular diet. Now moving on to the number one in the list, which is wheat germ oil. Wheat germ oil is another pure oil that has an SPF 20. Its sun protecting property has been well studied, that is why you can find wheat germ oil in many natural and even commercial sunscreens. It is considered an elixir for skin as it has the highest amount of vitamin E among all vegetable oils. It also has a trace mineral zinc that gets oxidized in the sun and naturally creates a protection barrier. Apart from this, wheat germ oil is well known for its humectant property, which seals the moisture into the skin and helps in removing excess sebum or oil production that leads to acne and pimples. Consistency-wise, wheat germ oil is lighter than Karanja oil and can be used by people with oily skin as well in little quantity. On application, it looks something like this. For dry skin, it is highly recommended. Again, many brands make it in its pure form and you can choose conveniently. I got 180 ml of pure wheat germ oil for Rs. 377. It is important to know that irrespective of being mineral based or chemical based, a sunscreen does block almost 99% production of vitamin D in the body. So use it only when it is needed. So these were 5 natural sunscreen products in the Indian market that I feel you should definitely try. I feel proud to mention that all these 5 products are made by Indian brands. I also want to confirm that whatever I have spoken in this video is my honest opinion. None of the featured brands have paid me. I have put the links to all these 5 sunscreens in the description box. You can buy them according to your skin type and budget. Did you find this video helpful? If yes, then please give a big thumbs up. Talking about sunscreens, check out Mamaearth's SPF 20 mineral-based sunscreen for babies. Go through its ingredients and you will find it is another natural option available in the Indian market. It deserves to be a part of the list, but just because it is from a sponsored brand, I have kept it separate. Along with zinc oxide, it has wheat germ oil, aloe vera extract, vitamin E, and other essential oils. No oxybenzone, parabens, silicones, cosmetic colors, or artificial fragrance. It is a baby sunscreen but can be used by adults of all skin types. What's good is its price. 100 gram of it will cost you Rs. 299, but for the Fit Tuber community, you get a spray 21% off. So to buy Mamaearth's SPF 20 natural mineral based sunscreen lotion for babies, click on the link down in the description box. So friends, that's all for this video. You can now support my work by clicking on the join button below. Please do remember to subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon so that you never miss a video from me. You can also follow me on Instagram. My name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.